Okay, we're back, and so this is what we have here. We have a Corvette fuel filter, and as you see, I've already put the quick disconnects on, in and out. Orange is out, green is in, and then we'll just bolt it to the frame rail right here. It already comes with this little tab to bolt it to the frame rail here. And we'll use fuel injection hose. And so this is what we're gonna use, Gates, fuel injection hose. I don't see a part number on here, but it's 3/8. It's about $7 a foot, but if you order it off eBay, you get it a whole lot cheaper. I don't know the name of the company I got it from, but it's a whole lot cheaper. So I think 15 feet for me was like, may have been 20, 30 bucks, something like that. But if you go to the store, it's like $6, $7 a foot if you get it from AutoZone. So, and then, okay, so, oh, look, little ladybug. So we got two more right here. And so we'll go up under the truck and see how we'll do this. So we got our fuel filter here, the factory fuel filter. It's just 3/8 goes on the feed, slide it on. You'll hear it click, it's locked on. And it has a rubber seal on the inside. I don't know if you can see, almost looks white or yellowish back there. So that's the rubber seal that seals around the line itself. And so, same thing with the return line. Pop it on here. And then what we'll do is we'll run it from here, and then we'll mount the Corvette filter here, and then they'll just, the lines will just run straight over. And then we'll come out of the front of the Corvette filter here, and we'll run straight up to the actual intake. So it's just that simple, guys.